I originally came into Canada in 2016, January. I'm still here. I'm still planning. I've applied my work permit. I'm still going to stay here probably after a very long time. Hello, my name is Babatunde John Agoro. I'm from Nigeria. I studied electronics engineering and advanced diploma for 3 years. I just graduated this April. Graduation was nice, and now I work at IBM as a data center technician. Why I chose Humber? Because when I was checking the program subscription, they had practicals and theory. Back home, all my classes are theory. We have no physical or practicals at all. It was quite nice, and I saw the facilities online. It showed us that we get to do the job ourselves, get to do real-time projects that we get to do outside in the workforce, which was very nice. So my school is called the Applied Technology, where we have lots of labs. And they have roughly 7 labs, and we have 5 schools using the Applied Technology labs and stuff. But regarding to the technologies they have everything you need. They have multimeters, they have oscilloscopes, everything to check your measurements. And they have also help decks. People can help you in case you don't know anything. In case your teacher gives you an assignment and goes, they have people in the labs who can help you. So we have a 3D printer, which also helps. Trust me, helps a lot. When I came to Canada, I had no clue of what I was going to do. Like, I got to meet so many people, so many connections. They took me to so many workshops, which showed me how to get jobs, showed me how to write a resume, showed me how to prepare for an interview. And also in class, it showed us how to deal with real life situations. Instead of just learning what a capacitor is, they showed us what the capacitor was, how to mount it on the socket board, just not how to build it, how to actually make it. So, and out in the world, when I went to my interview, it was the exact same thing they showed us. This is what you're building, this is what you're going to do. So, and I already done it in school, so it made everything so much easier. So they prepared me really right to go into the workforce. Explore the campus, because there's so many things the school has to offer that I didn't know till very end sometimes. Or we'll go to the gym. The gym is so nice. I love the gym. And don't make it your New Year resolution. Just go. It's fun. Then for another one, the most important is time management, because there are a lot of things to do, a lot of things to take away your time. Just try and manage your time to do your homework, do your assignments, study, which is what you came here to do. So try and do all those, because before you know what happens, you're out there playing, eating, chilling. Well, I can't say all the other things I did, but before you know what happens, time is gone.